to the hardwood for boys hoops. Cadott senior Mason Poehls has committed to UW River Falls. Poehls was a first team all Clover Belt West selection this past season for the Hornets, leading the team in scoring with 17.9 points per game. Then as a junior, he was a second teamer, also leading the team with 17.6 points per contest. The Falcons, they finished 12-14 overall this past season.